Hi guys, Nick here, and today I'm going to be continuing my Jurassic World, my Lego Jurassic World gameplay series, and I'm getting pretty close to the end of Lost World Jurassic Park storyline, and just escaped from getting hunted down and being eaten by a T-Rex and a pack of those velociraptors, and now you need to go to the communications area to meet up with Nate Rod Owen so we can get off of Resort Sona and other stuff. Anyways, I break down the glass right here. And if you enjoyed today's gameplay video, make sure to give this video a like and comment. And if you're new to the channel, press that red subscribe button and turn on the notification bell so you will be notified of when a new video is uploaded to the channel. And now let's get right into the level.
I'm Mr. DNA, and I make learning fun.
And the level's called Communications Center. And he comes to raptors. And let's try to finish up the start meter here. And also need to sneak past the raptors to get to Nick Van Owen. And here's the first meerkat. I also played this on some of my saved slots here on my Wii U console and my Nintendo Switch. It took me a bit to find some of the minikits and some dinosaur embryos, which I'm going to be showing in my freeplay gameplay videos and when I continue doing the Jurassic World Lego video game. There was such to Sarah Harding and jump right over. Yeah, so need to get all the stuff from this side before I get Ian Malcolm to come over. There's one of three signs over here. And here's a velociraptor. And he comes for puppies. And the girl asks me what it is. Actually, where Mika is, which I'm going to be showing, like I said in my free play gameplay video. So I'm going to do the free play version of this level. I kind of got that settled there and let's bring this hook to the vehicle and open right up. The gate. Now switch to Ian Markham and there's a blue star which I missed. And now we need to turn the lights here. And here's a second sign, and which also gets people who have some kids. Let's just chill, Charlie, my camera then. And let's do this here. Just attacked a bunch of copies up there. And let's match some stuff before I do this video, which I also need to do to build the charge up thing. And now let's do the charge up thing again. And any character that definitely can do the charge up. And let's do this one right here. After defeat the Raptor. You know, it's better to address. That's punk. How to address. Come over here. And there's a fun sign. I read that right way over there. And here's the second meat that I got. Before we go inside, let's go over here. And we got the third meat kit. And here's a checkpoint right here. Smash some stuff here. And so, trying that. Yeah, to beat. Hey, stop me, guy. And now it's unlocked a lot here. And let's break the glass with Cali Scream. And now both Cali and Sarah can kind of jump out here. And one of the characters didn't put that down. Oh wow. The other character, he can walk across and let the other character come up. It got this distorted before I forget. It was headed right up here. And I was climbing right out of the pole here. I think I do a next platform. And then let's take the picture of the water so both Cali and Sarah can get across here. And Cali accidentally fall off of here. And here comes Cali again. SDV disruptor here. As this disturbing is switching on. I know, they use the whole things here. There's much the rest of the stuff. And the picture sheet of that Velociraptor. I can't do that right there. I need to do a frequency for that. And can I just defeat that raptor up here? And here's the final checkpoint of the level here. And there's the other meat, that's what she, the smart, that's that will have fun thing over the hair. Excuse me. Yeah. Have a smart the rest of the stuff here. It's because I've almost got a full stud meat over the hair. I'm just a true survivor. And here comes the helicopter. And just like that, what the rest does, as that is in the level here. And so, like I said in previous videos, and so I have enough to get all of the characters and vehicles in, and I like to draw some of the video game here. Like if you want to get all the characters and vehicles, you need to get all the, trying to get all the stars from each level. as best as you can. And say you don't have enough to get both those vehicles and characters. I forgot you did some of the studs here. And some of the real satellite things you need to do for the free play. Because you need characters that can fix stuff and have to do the real satellites. That's over here. And you need to use Nick to run on for the free play too. A lot of data here to get and let me get. And that's all the stars and let's meet with Nick right on now. And now the bad guys and the engine people got the male T-Rex and heading to San Diego to put into the Jurassic Park zoo there. And that's 4 out of 10. 10 out of the main kits. Like, there's gonna be as many characters, as the other characters, that needs to be unlocked with studs. And now it's continuing the story, and that's going to be it for today's video. So, like, comment, and subscribe. And turn on the notification bell if you're new. And more videos are coming out soon. And I will see you guys in my next video. And peace.